Friends, I am Vandana, wife of Mr. A.K. Goyal, CGM Drilling, presently posted at Kakinada. Today, we are going to make a simple homemade mask, which is made from a socks. Socks can be bigger or smaller according to your face size. Paper, dory and a scissors. So, friends, let us start. For this, I have taken a black socks. Now, I am going to cut it here. So, we have cut the socks. Now, we will make two cuts at both the ends. One here and one here. Now we will roll it like this. Now we will take the filter paper and insert it inside the socks. Now we have put the filter paper. Now we will take the dory and put it inside. Now we will take a dory and put it inside like this. So your mask is ready. Now I will show you how to wear it. Put these loops inside your wear it. Now tie the dory at the back according to your convenience.
So friends, the mask is ready. It will protect. You and your family from the coronavirus infections. So, wear it and enjoy.